have here is Carl Stevens, who's serving a 25-year sentence for raping a kid. Escaped yesterday, killed a cop in a hit-and-run at baseline of McClintock.
Intel on weapons?
None. Fled into this house, currently barricaded inside, waiting on the negotiators to show up. Until then, we're in a holding pattern. Mike and Jack, I need you guys to cover the front door.
Got it.
Jesse, I need you to set up somewhere on this side of the house.
Copy.
Al, I need you to cover the back gate. Do not go in the backyard. Let's go to work.
Coming up. We're set.
In position.
In position. I have visual on the back door.
What's the problem?
It doesn't feel right.
I've heard that before.
No, this is different. Something's wrong here.
Cut the radio chatter.
Roger.
I've got movement.
White female, 8 to 10. Floral dress.
Southeast corner of the house.
Jesse, do you see any of that movement?
I don't see her. Only a tablecloth.
I know what I saw. I'm going to get a closer look.
Negative, Alan. I
told you, no one in the backyard.
How's this one, girl?
I'm thinking we move.
You're out of your mind.
This guy has a history with kids. And she's looking right at me.
I don't care if she's close enough to talk to you.
We have protocol.
To hell with protocol.
Here we go.
Anybody hear that?
Negative.
It's locked. I'm gonna check the side.
Do you really think this is a good idea?
Ask me in 5 minutes.
Looks like someone's a painter.
Anything cool?
Yeah, if you like the abstract thing, sure. I'm making entry. Yo, I don't see the guy. I'm taking the kid. Shit!
I need a sit rep.
Who fired that shot?
That's negative on the front. Dispatch, find out.
What the hell's he doing in the back? This is dispatch. Can I get a radio check on two?
Yeah, good check.
Shut the fuck up, man! I'll kill her, I swear to God!
Come on, man, put the gun down. Let's talk about this.
Fuck you!
Fair enough.
Jack, I need you to clear the house now.
Visual on Alan. He's out of the house, plus one in a floral dress.
You all right?
Suspect is down. How's the girl?
Alive and well, sir.
Good job, you too. Let's get her out of here.